I think it's cowardly that people who commit such horrendous crimes do not face their victims and hear firsthand the impact that their crimes have had on them and their families and loved ones. Now, we are looking and have been at changing the law to make sure that that happens, and that's something that we'll bring forward in due course.